het. Hey everyone, it's your friend Ding Noodles. I didn't even get through the intro. And welcome back to Roblox Pet Simulator, where today... Wait a minute, what are you... 1 million? Wait, whoa, look at this. It looks completely different. Gold aesthetic cat. Oh, these are the new ones. Ooh, good stuff. Wait, guys, I don't even... Everything has changed. Level 4. Oh, these are the levels. Level 1 million. Okay. These are some of the new pets. Let me see if I can give this guy something cool. Like, I don't... Oh my goodness. I don't even, where are my rainbows? I mean, don't get me wrong. I like the new interface, but like, where are my rainbow domini?
Dominuses.
Ah, here we go. There you go. There we go. So they're giving me some stuff. I'm giving them something back. Ooh, gold aesthetic cat. Cool. Now, I did see that in this update, you can make any pet a rainbow and any pet gold. So let's see. Let's see. What did he give me? I don't even know what he just gave me, but thank you. It says... processing. Thank you. That took ages. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Stop.
So anyway, guys, yes, it did update. It is update number 10 with tier 18 pets. I will send, I want to make the server as rich as I can. So this should help. There you go. I'm sure. Go ahead. Trade it away. Okay. Trades take really, really long. Like, dude, what is happening here? Like how long? I don't know. I don't know if that actually traded. It just takes ages. My pets are broken. There it is, finally. But look, wake up, guys. What's going on with my pets? All right, hold on. So first things first, I'm going to go ahead and just disable for a little bit. I'm Noodles TDM. Now that's a good username. Okay, why is this one lit? 12, woof. No, I don't need it. I don't need it. We've got 142 billion moon coins as is. Let's see. Okay, let's start here and look at my pets. So... whoa, this looks so different now. Can make them gold. So I can make, okay, hold on a second. So interesting, I can't make this one gold. Why? How about this one? Can I make this one? Gold Dominus Rainbow. Okay, Kanye. Yep, let's see what we got. There we go. All right, now that is, so it's a whole new system, right? So I think that what it does is it combines all of their stuff together. Together, that makes it 1 million. Oh, make rainbow. Wait, I can make a rainbow Dominus rainbow. They'll combine 5 of the same gold pets. Guys, why did I throw away my pets? Are you kidding me? Okay, let's make gold. Yes. Okay, so we got 2 gold Dominus rainbows. That's not enough. Wait, let's make, can we make this one gold? Yes, Dominus Dummy, make it gold. Oh my goodness, guys. So this changes everything about this game. You know, I still say, like, I mean, while it's cool, like, to make these gold ones, which I'll give away, I guess, it's like, I don't know. It's not that good. What am I doing? I need to get over here. I need to get to the, is it the boss chest? Is that what it is? No, the Dominus Shrine. Is that where we want to go? Yeah. Hey, what? Where is it? Wait, my strategy was so good before. What happened? Where's my dude? This is the way. This was my plan. My plan was to just open this chest, as you saw last time. Oh, bro. Okay, wait, hold on. So 1425. Okay, so these are the out ones. What does this mean? It does it. This one has a hat on, but it's not out. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Hello.
Get him on. There we go. All right, now we are working on it. We've only got 25 pets. Really? Do we really? Okay, so we're working on it. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go give away some pets. Yo, look at all this stuff. I'm going to give away some pets and also get people working on that chest. And in the meantime, oh my goodness, look at how many of these are here. No, I'm not going to get tempted. That is the way to do it. We know that's the way to do it. Let's get some people. Oh wait. Okay, let's make the server a little richer so that people can get onto that Dominus chest. Oh, 165 million. And look at these. What is that thing? Dude, okay, let's check out these pets. So here we are with the tier 18 eggs. So actually the Rainbow Dominus rainbows. Oh, Chimera for my first egg. All right, I don't even know how good that is. Let's see. Let's see what it's like. All right, where did it go? Oh, actually 3 Chimeras. Okay, because that's my game pass. So 697, What's a regular Dominus noob? 75,000. Okay, that's pretty... It's better than a Dominus rainbow.
Ooh.
Okay, so I'm gonna start giving out my Dominus rainbows because we don't need those. There you go. You got anything? Oh, gold Dominus noob. There you go. Have a Dominus rainbow though, okay? And, oh yeah, you know what I should do? No, 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 you don't have to do that. Here. Here, have another one.
Another one.
No, 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 don't give up. No, don't. You need those, bro. You need those. Here you go. Come on, dude. No more, no more, no more. No, 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 no. You need them. You need them. You need them. All right, second egg. Another. Wait, is that the same? Is that another Chimera? Woo. Okay, wait. So Chimera. Yeah, look at that. That's a good one. That's like, we gotten two in a row. I think we're gonna start getting bad ones though, right? Like, there we go. Basic. But we've gotten two of these already. That's an amazing start. Spike is good. Okay, but yeah, let's keep going. And look, I mean, I still have 141 billion moon coins, so I don't think I'll run out. Well, I don't know. No, I don't think so. I don't think I'll run out of cash at all. And, well, I also need to get rid of some pets, but we will make some gold pets. We will make some rainbow pets. I love that we can actually do that. So let's see. It requires 50 regular pets to make. Oh, a magic fox.
Nice.
Okay, that's rare. It's 50 regular pets to make one rainbow pet, which I think makes a lot of sense because I'd have to get, well, I'd have to unbox like, what, 16 of those? 17 of those? That seems about right. Oh, a Hydra. I wasn't even paying attention, dude. Let's check out the Hydra. Hold on, hold on. 1.2 million. It's better than my Dominus Electrics. No, wait. Yes, it is. Look. These ones are regular Dominus Electrics. This one's only good because of the Robux hat. So let's unequip hat. Oh, wait, hold on. But we want that, right? Look, 1.2, 1.1. Oh, wait, they're different. Why are they different? What's different about them? That's, whoa! Dude, look at a rainbow spike, 2 million, guys. Yo, okay, we definitely want to keep an eye on those. All right, nice, all right. Well, you can, dude, he's got a lot of spikes. Lot of spikes. Oh, and a rainbow aesthetic cat is good too. 2,200,000. That's sweet. Okay, hang on. Now, okay, here we go. I think we've got 10 of these. So 10 chimeras. Let's make it gold. Here we go. It might be our best pet. You guys ready? 2,000,000 gold chimera. Okay, 2,000,000. And these are one. They're twice as. Okay, all right. Dude, these new pets are sweet. All right, let's teleport over to the boss chest here. And we are going to. That's not the boss chest, is it? No, Dominus Shrine, right. Stupid. There we go. Okay, Dominus Shrine is here. Wake up. Wait, what are my pets doing? What happened to it? They're not opening it anymore?
I can't believe you've done this.
Weak, dude. Okay, hold on. So we've got this Dominus Electric. So we're gonna unequip Hat and then put him back. Then we're gonna take this guy out. Yep. Come on. There we go. Gold Chimera, right? Oh, dude, that's kind of weak, dude. I don't know. Yeah, I couldn't see the chest either. It like disappeared. Okay. And then we're going to put the hat on it. So here we go with the Robux hat. Okay. Equip. Yep. We're going to put it on the gold Dominus. No, that's not the right one. Hold on. Hold on. Let's take it off of him. Hold on. Ugh. Ugh. Okay. We want to put it on the gold Chimera. That's pretty good. Don't get me wrong, but no, we want it on the gold Chimera. So 400K equip on the gold Chimera. Yeah. Okay, and then I'll, that's equipped. Wait, is this one? Where's one? Oh yeah, here we go. Put this on the, this guy here. Yeah, okay, cool. Now let's take a look. Let's see. Wait, why is that one not like had that ring around it like that? Like the extra ring sort of, you know, like you see? Well, whatever, look. Okay, so wait, let's just put him back and let's take him back out. Is that what we maybe have to do? No, I don't know what that is. So he's got a hat. He's got a hat. Whatever, 2.5 million, 1.4 million. I thought I turned these off. Hold on. Maybe that'll do it. I don't know what that is. Okay, so this, we need to get rid of this guy. Even though it's good, it's not anything compared to my other ones. So, and I like this new interface that it shows it right here. So you can actually get a good idea of, oh dude, man, put you, unequip hat, put you back. I have got a weak team right now, guys. I can't believe this. Rainbow Core Shocks have become weak now. So we'll take the, what do we do? Hydras, I guess? Well, Gold Dominus Rainbow is really good. Let's take you out. Now, do you have a hat? Oh, no, you do have a hat. Okay. Good. Hydra, let's take you out, buddy. And let's take out this Dominus Electric here. Wait, I have 8 out of 8. Oh, no. You got to go back, dude. You can't stay out. Okay, and then here. Yeah. Boom! All right, I still don't get why... It has something to do with the Hydra, because the Hydra doesn't have that ring around. Oh, I get it. I think it's because of the tier pet. The Dominus has that around it, I think. Okay, so here we go.
Go.
There it is. Okay, now let's see. Where's the gauge? There's the gauge of how open it is. Wait, I'm not even opening it. Hold on. Okay, there's definitely something wrong with this chest. He can't put his pets on the chest. Neither can I. So I'm going to switch servers here. Ooh, hello. Just because I had so much. Whoa! Look at that rainbow spike. 5.7 million. Billion. Million. Whatever. I don't even know why that one is so good. Wow. GG, man. Look at this guy's team. Oh, that's awesome. I mean, I don't know what to give him. He's giving me a rainbow spike. Dominus Rainbow. Yo, guys. It's not his 5 million one. He's got a 5 million one. Oh, yeah, give me that too. I'll take that. Yo, check these out, guys. These are Rainbow Dominus Huges, aren't they? I've never even seen a Dominus Huge on any server before. Now, I mean, I don't even... Wait. Okay, let's see if he wants to trade Brighton Games. Let's see if this guy wants to trade. Because if so, we could actually at least, even if he doesn't want to give it to us, he could at least show us how awesome that they are. I've never actually seen one. I mean, I know that they're awesome. I know that they were the highest. Oh my goodness, 50 million. I think they might still be the best pet in the game. Yo, what? Okay, so I don't know if he's gonna give me one or not. I mean, I don't have anything that would even be close to that good. Okay, maybe use those on that chest there so we can get some money. Oh, Gold Hydra, you guys ready? What do you think, huh? 10 million? Could be. Ready? Wait, where did it go? Is it that one? No, that's not it. That's a gold spike. Where is it? This one? No, that's Chimera. Where is it? Where? Is that it? No, where did my Gold Hydra? Wait, oh, it's out. I didn't realize. 3.6 million. That is now my best one. Now, the only thing is, oh my goodness. Look at that thing. Oh, we need to go. Okay, so are these my pets? No, it's just that one. That's okay. We need to go and put this on the chest right now. Let's get you on the, is it working? Okay, it's still working. Dude, I can't put mine on it anymore. Is it maxed out? Is that what it, 102 pets? Is that why? Can you max it out? Because, like, I can't put my pets on it anymore. Okay, it's about to open. Here it goes. Let's see if we get any money. Because I was on it before. It's going to be such a ripoff if it doesn't let me. Ah, there we go. 197 billion.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Everybody just got rich. Bring it. I can't. Dude, what? I can't work on it anymore. What's going on? Why can't I? Is anybody else? Man, this chest is super glitchy now. Okay, so it's called an agony, this one here. I looked at the change log, and the other thing is, there we go, another Hydra. The other thing is, you guys see, like, some of my Hydras, like this one, for example, Faith, is better than these ones. That's because they start at, like, it says, because there is no leveling system, they hatch at a random level, so you can have a really good one compared to your other ones, and look at all the chimeras. Do we have enough, guys? We might have a rainbow chimera here. Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Where's our chimera? So we got gold. Ready? Here we go. Make it rainbow, baby. Yes. 4.4 million. Now that is like such a far cry from a Rainbow Dominus Huge. Rainbow Dominus Huge is still 50 million, but I will take that. Ah, yay. The agony, which... Yo, one of them is 2.3 million, and we got three, because, you know, my game pass. All right, yes, so that is the equivalent of a Dominus Huge, not a Rainbow Dominus Huge, of course, but that is the newest and, what, no, best pet in the game at this point. Let's get, how many chimeras we got, dude? Yo, is that enough for another, that's almost enough for another golden chimera, or I'm sorry, That's almost enough for another Rainbow Chimera. Whew. Guys, I think, like, since I've got, like, the rare Game Pass or whatever, like, the most common one that I get is actually the Chimera. So here we go. Let's teleport to the Dominus Shrine here. Let's see how we're doing. Okay, we're about halfway through this one, and I'm down to 169 billion coins. But, dude, all right, let's see what we've got here. We've got, well, we can make this one gold. Yes. How many gold Hydras can we get? That's, dude, how many is that? Wait a second. Hold on. We've got one, two, three. Oh, only three. I thought we had four. I thought we were this close to getting. Oh, but these are really good, dude. Yeah, so sorry, gold Dominus Rainbow. You are going back. And you, gold Hydra, is coming out. That one. Oh yeah, look at those triples. Wait, I thought I had four. I keep messing that up. I only have three. Right, okay. So wait, let's... Oh, want a Rainbow Hydra? Yes, but one second. Hold on. Look at all these Chimeras. Look. Yo, okay, hold on. Oh my... Okay, let's see if we can get ourselves some Rainbow Chimeras here. Oh, wait, check this out. I did actually get a real rainbow. 1.8 million out of a rainbow spike. I got that out of a chest because I haven't made any rainbow spikes. I've only made one gold spike. So that's out of a chest right there. 1.8, it's pretty good, but still not as good as, well, my gold chimeras are already better. But I'm wondering if you get one out of a, like you get an actual one, you don't make it yourself, is it better? That's the question I have, but it's hard to tell. Because I haven't, like, I don't have anything to compare that to, right? I'll know how to know. When I make a rainbow spike, if it's worse than the one that I unboxed, then we know. So here we go. Here's a rainbow gold. Boom. Rainbow gold. Rainbow Chimera 2. There we go. Rainbow Chimera 3. Okay. Oh, we're short on that. But look, 3.8. 4.2 and 4.5. 4.4. Okay. These 2.0. Oh, the agonies are going down. First of all, Gold Dominus Rainbow is getting put down. Well, not put down. These are pets. We don't say things like that. But we got put back. And then we take these babies out. Rainbow Chimera 1. Rainbow Chimera 2. And Rainbow Chimera 3. Okay. Sweet. Is that 8? That is 8. Let's get them back on the chest. Yep, there they go. Back at it. Oh, dude, we're down to 13 billion. By the time I get rid of all these or make them all golds and rainbows, we might actually have some extra cash to spend. And that's what I'm talking about, guys. You get so much money. And look, the spikes, I think I'll be able to make one rainbow spike, but that's about it. And you saw how many rainbow chimeras I created. Okay, well, maybe more, but still, I think the rainbow chimeras are, I think I got more of them than anything else. Dude, we're almost there. 1 billion left. Guys, I didn't even have time to make all of my pets into rainbows before we went over. So we're at 169 billion. Let's see how much money we end up with. 634. Here it goes. 400, 300, 200, 100. There it goes. There, 169. 500 billion. Guys. We're gonna hit a trillion on this. I'm going for it. Why not? Let's go for a trillion moon coins, guys. There we go. Whoa, that was quick. she went so fast. Whoa! Dude, why is her rainbow chimera 10 million? That's so much better than mine. Mine's only 4 million. How is hers so good? Dude! Whoa, what? Dude, they're rainbow pet. I can't even offer them anything good. Mine are like all the way down here. Yo, oh, what? 8.9 million and look at this, 7 million? How about I give you like these? Yeah. Guys, we're gonna open up this chest so fast. I need to switch up my team. Holy cow, thank you so much, dude. That's amazing. Oh, we just hit it. 1.29 trillion. And guys, I only have 335 sets open. Well, that means we need to get back on that chest. I don't even believe it. I wanted to get up to 600 bets. We will get up to 600 bets, but let's go. What do we do? Let's go back to the Domus. Yeah, we're going to do it the proper way, like we were doing it before. Going to put those guys on there, and we're going to go back and start again. 1.3 trillion coins. We could hit probably... I mean, that was... We were at 600, and I that was 700. I can almost hit 2 trillion. We started out this video with, like, 150 billion, I think. And I thought that was a lot. But now, we got, like, 10 times that. It's never ending, guys. You can just... And you can make everybody else on the server rich, and then they start working on the chest, and you get richer faster as well. It's just unbelievable. Whoa! That didn't seem very... Oh, so we're almost there. I just got thrown. I don't know how that happened. Anyway, 593. Here we go. Two more. I don't want to go over 599 just because then, like, the triple, I might lose out. And it might be something really good, although, nah, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, here we go, 599 pets, and I have a feeling we're about to open. Let's go see, let's go to the Dominus Shrine just to see how close we are. Yo, it's almost open! Look at that, look at that! There it goes, 1275, and now, 1.9? 1.9 trillion? 1.987 trillion, guys! Nearly 2 trillion. Let's, once this thing comes back, ding, and I could literally just go back and start opening pets, but no, we have a ton of pets here. So we've got, we definitely have enough for a, no, I didn't mean to do that. We definitely have enough for a Hydra, a rainbow Hydra, because I can make 2 golds. We already had 3, right? There we go. Ready to make a Hydra? Make it rainbow. And where is it? 7 million! 7 million! Look at that, guys! So we've only got 7 pets out now because we've got a rainbow chimera here. We'll take you out. There we go. And we've got what? We've got 8 now? Look at that. So we've got 8.9, 7.1, 7, 4, 4, 4. We're gonna have to get rid of these 4s. I think we're gonna need some 7s here. But there we go. Come on. Get on it. Join it, guys. Oh no, am I in this glitch? This is no good. It's not, wait, are these, wait, where are my pets? Which, hey, do some work. Okay, I think the glitch is actually, what I need to do is just put back all my pets. I think it's the fact that I've got one that was, that used to be multiple pets, and it's not letting me. Let's see if this works. Nope, it's glitched. Okay, it doesn't matter. We've got almost 2 trillion moon coins. And I did promise the people here on the server. That's a cat. I did promise people on the server that I would trade them. So can we make this one gold too? Oh baby, that's exactly enough for that. And that was a dude. This Hydra, this gold Hydra, is worth 3.9 on its own. Why? The rainbow Hydras are not even that. Aren't even nearly as one single one is 3.9. Dude, I wish I had more of those. Okay, let's make this gold. All right, let's make some more pets. Here we go. Here we go. Let's do this. Okay, how many rainbows can we make? 1. All right. Here's 2. I think we can make 4? 3? Yeah, 4. That's a lot, okay? That is a lot. And, just barely misses the... Oh, no! It is better. 4.8. So, sorry, you go back. You come back. You come out. 4.2 and another 4.8. So you get put back. Is that 4.2, 4.8. That's weird. These are like at 4.2, 4.2. So 4.4, 4.5, 4.6, 4.8. There we go. That's properly arranged. What else do we have here? Oh yeah, we can make some foxes and then I can give these away. But guys, I think we did really, really well in this video. All right, let's see. Now, were these? Okay, 4.2. Okay, 4.29. Okay, sorry, buddy. You're 4.204. And we have 4.291. But otherwise, we're killing it here. Holy cow. And I can give a bunch of these away. Oh my goodness. Watch this, guys. Look, I think he literally just started playing. So let's give him a rainbow chimera. Okay, you just won the game. There you go, buddy. Enjoy. Oh, I love it. I love it. He's got one and like 11 and stuff. And now all of a sudden he's got so many. Oh, he's going to kill it. He's going to just race through this game. All right, guys, I think that is it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed it, you want me to play some more Pet Simulator. And, I mean, I don't even know what we would do next. Because, like, we've beaten it, kind of. But, obviously we can get some better rainbow pets. And we can work on that. What is that thing called? Anyway, I forgot. Trying to get at least a golden agony, if not a rainbow one. Also, if you are new here, please do become a noodler today and subscribe. And don't forget to tap the bell. I'll see you guys again soon. Thanks for watching. And of course, noodle on!